We do have errands. See, are errands actually quests? I guess they are, right? I suppose so. Okay, well, so what are these, that one's just gathering stuff. Okay, find the ring. Does it show us where the ring is? I suppose so. Sure, we'll try and do that then. But first, we should hit up a merchant, because we desperately need to do that. We don't have enough skill points to get another skill yet, at least not in this, you know, tier. So we're going to save it for now. Let's open up our treasure boxes. Sweet. Fast travel packs are mostly what I want. Right, so. We'll try and do that ring thing, but first, let's go to a merchant. There should be one here, so let's go to this campfire. Boop. Alright, so let's have a look at the outfits. Oh my god, there's like 1,000 of them now. Whoa. Whoa. Apparently it's been upgraded. God damn. That one looks cool. I like that. You need a charge of hearts. 3 luminous braiding for that. We only have 2. Oh, man. Oh, wait, no. We have 3, you need 2. Gotcha. So we could get that. We can get... You need a Bellowback heart. Ooh. Strider heart. Blaze, Watcher heart. Shellwalker heart. Crystal braiding. So this is the most expensive one, and you need crystal braiding, so... Let's get it. Studded leather and hammered steel protects the wearer from projectile attacks. No true Osiram pulls out the arrowheads. The helmet thing looks kind of crappy, but sure. Let's get it. Yeah. It's really expensive. That's almost all of our shards. Ooh. Okay. What does it look like? Yeah, I stand by my statement that the hat looks really dumb. But, you know, we look very Skyrim other than that. Like the leather and whatnot. Alright, so let's trade with you. We do have a bunch of stuff to sell. Particularly, the modifications. Yes, let's get rid of these crappy ones. First of all, let's look at the purple ones that we have. We have 39% damage, 8% corruption. 40% corruption, 8% freeze. What is corruption exactly? Because I know there are like corrupted machines, but what does it mean when we have corruption on our weapon? That's got 39% corruption, that's got 31% handling, it seems a bit boring. 18% resist melee attacks. That's actually pretty bloody good to slot in our armor, and resist freeze and resist range attacks. So we'll like chuck those two in the armor, I guess. Sure. And that looks good to me. So what about resources? Do we have anything here that is just for selling? We should have at least a couple of things, like these keys, for example. So, ooh, antidote. Okay. Anyway, worry about that in a second. Let's go into our gear and reslot some of this stuff. So let's go for the armor first. I need to go to modifications, don't I? Yes. Where are the ones... Does it say, like, what's for armor and what's not? Because surely I can't put handling into my armor. That wouldn't make any bloody sense. I don't know. Modify outfits. Okay, yeah. So we got resist resist corruption, resist melee attacks, resist freeze. Yeah. These are just straight up better versions of the blue ones. Nope, don't put that in. There you go. All right. And then go to weapons. We should probably concentrate on our bows above everything else. So that's a decent amount of damage. We'll leave that one in there. We got 39% damage and corruption. Is it going to be better to put the damage in the other bow is what I'm wondering. I don't actually know. That's a good question. What does the other bow have at the moment? Handling and tear. Tear is handy. If we get like some really good tear, especially on this bow, what weapons can you get? It's a good question. We should probably check. Yeah, actually, let's check. See if he's got any new, better... Holy crap. So that is a better bow, but we need a sawtooth heart, which we don't have. Sawtooth are the, like, tiger-looking things. Kind of like what I've been calling the saber-tooth tigers, I believe. Crystal braiding for that. Watcher heart for that. Watches. Aren't watches the, yeah, get a purple bow. Aren't watches just the little, like, raptor-looking dudes? Because if so, surely it's not going to be hard to get a watcher heart. Why is there a golden fast travel pack? Provides unlimited fast travel. Oh, let's buy that. Oh, we need fox skin and fanny meat. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, we need to get 10 fanny meat and a fox skin, because that is going to be extremely handy. As much fast travel as we want. Right, so we'll worry about that in a moment. I say we try and go farm a watcher heart. And maybe kill a sawtooth as well, yes. So, watches again are just those little raptor dudes, I'm pretty sure. Is there any specific spot for watches? Because, I mean, they're everywhere, but is there, like, an actual ground where we can find them easily? It's really kind of bugging me that we can't find it. Let's try into that, because it's right next to this campfire. And we'll see if we can at least grab a watcher heart whilst we're there. Sawtooth, we're near the bellowback. Okay, thank you. I'll check that afterwards. What the heck? Oh, that's one of the crab-looking motherfucks. Which I think we can control.
You're alert.
Oh, Lord. That was not my intention at all. Yep, I have a feeling, yep. Fantastic. Fantastic. That's right, come here, crab buddy. There you go. There you go, you crab bastard. Get clobbered, son! Critical Halo of Justice. Oh god, they're everywhere, they're everywhere! Suddenly, we are surrounded. Oh god, we know it does three punches. Woo! That should get him. Eventually. Come here, crab buddy. Whoa! Oh, goddamn Aloy. Holy crap, we run into some serious nonsense here. You got a heart there, buddy? Wait, this one's got... Ah, it's a crab, goddammit! Wait, hang on. Green? Heart, maybe? Oh, come on. Yeah. Let's just do that. Whoa! Whoa! Not realize you were behind me. Can I just avoid these crabs? Oh god, there's so many crabs, dude. What the heck are these things fighting? That's right, come here. There you go. Gonna need your heart, buddy. Gonna need your heart. One for you. Let's just avoid the crabs, because god damn, there's a lot of them. One for you. Wow, did you really not notice me do that to your friend? Wow! Okay. So, about that heart. Oh, come on. You got nothing, because you're just white. You suck. Poor piggy, indeed. Watch your lens. I need the heart, man. Machine course, what? That's like everything but a heart. God damn it. Well, I mean, there were definitely a lot around here. So at least we were in the right area. Thing is, I know we've had watcher hearts. Like, I know we have. But we obviously sold them to make space. And now we need one. Typical. Absolutely bloody typical. What about you, buddy? You got one, right? Nope. Son of a bitch. Well, at least we get medicinal stuff, which, you know, we need to use, because I took a beating. Alright, any more around here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, I might, like, Google Sawtooth locations or something, because, can't seem to find them on the map. And clearly they're around here. Please be a sawtooth area. Hey, it is a sawtooth. All right, fantastic. Now time to die, I suspect. Oh, there's one right there. Well, let's get the arrows out and pop this fucker. I knew it. It's like so hard to hit them in the eye from the side. Yay, there we go.
I can get in close.
Oh, shit. Sorry, come hither. Come here. There you go, buddy. There you go. Don't gather the medicinal... Stab the man! Oh, God! No! No! Oh, God! Oh, it's so bad, Daddy. Oh, God. Yo, piss off. Piss off. Alright, get electrocuted. Fantastic. Stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby. Whoa, how did that not do any damage to me? Okay, that time it did. You know what? Stop equipping that stupid vision. Jesus Christ, man! That's like the longest distance I've ever cast one of those things. Holy shit, that's great. Alright, get credit, son. Now give me a goddamn heart. Hey, we got one! Alright, we need to make space, but we did get one. That's kind of terrifying. Oh, hang on.
What have you given me?
Buddy. There you go. Do my bidding, crap scum! Did I pluck the chicken first? Oh, you mean the one I'm cooking. Gotcha. Holy shit! Whoa! I'm assuming that could hurt me. Ooh, you dropped something blue. Is that what I'm looking for? Watch your heart. We got it. Well, thank you, sir. You've been of a great service. You can die now. Now, I was told you can pull the, like, the case off their back. Let's give it a try. Ooh, it looks like it is. It's got, like, a bar filling up. Did that work? I don't know. I can't tell. Well, we broke it. We definitely broke it. Now I'm kicking the crap out of this crap. Oh, come on, he was stunned! How did that still work? Lame. Okay, so apparently you cannot stun them out of that. Once they've started it, you need to get the hell out of the way. Man, we have absolutely destroyed this poor crap. And he even did our bidding. Ooh, we got a really good quill damage thingy. Is there no way of me, like, looking at what it does before I look at it? I mean, it says damage, I get that. Is it just damage? Oh, it said 39%. Of course it told me what it was. Yeah, there you go. Oh, yeah, but it did have other stuff as well. I guess the other bonus isn't, you know, exactly anything to write home about, but it did have another bonus. It's kind of annoying that you can't look at that without picking it up, but whatever. Anyway, again, the point is we've got the two hearts that we're looking for, so let's go back to wherever the hell we were. I think we were at the settlement, like, over here somewhere? Yeah, I think it was this one. Fantastico. Is this even the right place? This is not the right place at all. Actually, no, maybe it is. It just looks weird because of the red lighting. Yeah, no, I think this is the right place. No, it's not. This is a different camp. Do you still have the same stuff? Because if so, then it doesn't matter. I guess we'll see. Yeah, you seem to. Okay. So, weapons. So we can now get this, and we can get this. Fantastic. It's got three slots. Equip. And we'll put it there. And then we can't afford it? No, we need 200 more shards, goddammit! Alright, well, we do have things to sell. Man, we are going to be, like, rolling in the shards, which sounds very painful, but we are going to be rolling in the shards when we're done here. Rolling in the deep! Man, 750 for those echo shells. What does the wood sell for? Well, you can't sell wood. You bastards! You absolute bastards. You know what, sell these. We pick up too much of this fiery root anyway. Freeze shore. That looks good to me. And you got some inventory space. Ah, we have a lot of shock wax as well. Let's get rid of those. Alright. I'm going to say it's good for now. So, weapons. No. Buy. Weapons. And then we buy you. Hooray! Better bow. Can I buy, like, better versions of, what is it? The tripwire and the tripcaster. What do we need for that? A scrap of heart? Is there only one? No, it can't only be one tripcaster, surely. No, there's a Kaja tripcaster, but that's what we have. Hang on. What are we using here? Ropecaster, that's the thing. Is there a better version of the ropecaster? Probably not, because it just ties people down. But I don't see why there wouldn't just be a stronger version of that, surely. Oh no, there you go, there's a blue one. So there is a better rope caster, which we should absolutely buy. There's not a purple one at the moment, though. So let's get the blue... No, it's a rattler. Let's get the... Which I just bought, I guess. The blue rope caster. Equip it there. Beautiful. And I think we're good. Okay. How many shards do we have now? Still almost 2,700. God damn. I should sell the old weapons. You are correct. Yes. Weapons, we'll sell. See, I can't take these runes out, can I? But there is a... Hang on, before we sell them, because they have runes in them, there is an ability later in the skill tree that allows you to take out runes, and that might be worth holding on to them for that. This thing has, like, crappy runes, so we can probably just get rid of that. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah. That one's got a crap rune, so we'll just get rid of that. The sling. Can we buy a better sling? Is it like a Kaja sling? Sure, we'll get the Kaja sling. Actually, no, hang on. We need this, and then this, and this. So we need 2, 3, 4, 5, and then however many points you need for the last one. So we need a lot of points before we can use that. I don't think there's any harm in holding on to the weapons for now, so we're just gonna go with that. Got nothing for the rope caster for some reason, don't know why, and other than that, I think we're good. Okay. So that is the maintenance done for now. We can actually carry on. Let's head over yonder. Sure, let's just quick travel here. Alright, so that's, oh god, we can use harvest arrows. Interesting. Oh wow, we can use new arrows. We can use hardpoint arrows. I'm like actually standing up. God damn it, I thought it was crouched. Well, that's cool. So, having upgraded the bow, we have better arrows now. Yeah, there you go. You ain't getting away, buddy. You are not getting away. There you go. That's what you get for being a dick to me. Oh, you totally got me. What the hell? I kind of love the way they fight. Like, they're super derpy. Like, they'll just charge and fall over. Alright, let's do this. So yes, anyway, Fable replacing Enderall. Maybe we'll be doing Origami Cop with Mikey on stream to somewhat replace Neo. But for the most part, it's going to be Horizon and Binding of Isaac, because I really want to play Horizon. We haven't had a chance to play it much recently because I've been trying to finish Neo. Now that we're done with Neo, what the hell is it pointing over there for? Oh, I still have the marker. Now that we're done with Neo, we actually got some time to play Horizon, which is nice. Where is the... Oh, we're just looking for the ring in this area. Gotcha. Gotcha. Give me that medicinal herb. Right, so it could be anywhere in this giant bloody section. Loot the pig! Loot the pig! Stop finding it! Did we get... Oh, we got the ring. Okay, so the pig had the ring.
Let's see here. That would be Tame's ring.
So we did it. Okay. Easier than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be like some weird shit go down here, but no, it was a pig ate the ring. All right. Sure, and we're handing it over there. How many fast travel thingies do we have? Let's double check before I go wasting them. Special items? What is this? Okay. It's under resources, isn't it? Somewhere? We got 6. That's not too bad. Sure, let's bust one out. It's a special occasion. Hello, Big Bird. It's 12:30. You're a rat. I should go get my chicken out of the oven. We'll do that in a minute. I kind of want to at least grab... the next part of the main quest before we carry on. What are we doing for the main quest? Hang on. Main... go to Meridian, the capital of the Kaja Sundom. Where is that? Holy crap. Actually, it's pretty close to where we have been, but that's long enough that we... well... yeah, we're probably not going to get to do that this stream, I'll be honest with you. Because I'm hungry and my chicken's basically ready. So, let's go hand in this, this errand. This one, here we go. And it's like right next to me. Right next to me. Oh, wow, right next to me. Hello.
Welcome Buddy. Back.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
I did get fatty meat from the boar, yeah. It excites me.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
I was hoping for his skin, because we still need 2 boar skins.
Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
Cool. What did we get for that? The reward better be worth it. Let's wait and see. I got a generous reward box and some XPs. Alright, let's see what we get in the box, shall we? Ooh, we have some other boxes. Junk, and that's okay. Metal shards and 8 wire. You know what? I'll take it, because the wire is a pain in the ass to come across. But at the same time, very lackluster reward from a quest. I mean, it was an errand, but at the same time, like, bloody hell. Deliver the signal arrows to Orn. Find the missing braves in Devil's Thirst. Talk to Ligon after we complete 3 trials. It wasn't Ligon in the middle of, like, bumfuck nowhere. Yes, he's also in Meridian. Ah, okay. Well, we're going there for the main quest anyway. So, in the foreign lands, investigate the Forsaken Village. That one sounds pretty cool, and it's actually not in the middle of nowhere. So, let's go quick travel there, and we'll check that out, hopefully briefly, because I don't want my chicken to burn. In fact, that's a good point. Let me make sure I'm safe when we spawn in, and I'll just turn the oven off. That might also be a great idea. Oh, hello.
One of the Karja soldiers fell here.
Yes, yes, he did. Thank you for that. Retreated.
But to where?
I don't know, I say we kill him. But then again, aren't the Karja good? I don't know. Let's kill him anyway. Knee slide! What the hell? What is that I'm looking at down there? What is that? What are they? Oh, those are broadheads. Oh. Do we need a broadhead heart for something? I think we do. Well, we'll do this quest anyway. We'll worry about the broadheads next time. This is not a huge deal. Wait, so the track came from you, right? Probably, yes. Okay, so I was going the right way. Yep, goes down there. Looks like it cuts across the water. Probably through the broadheads. Actually, kind of looks like it does, yes.
Karja soldier. Did anyone survive?
Well, I guess maybe we can nail them along the way. That chicken will be fine, don't worry. If it's in there for like an extra 10 minutes, I ain't gonna kill it. It takes like 1 hour 40 to cook anyway. I like my chicken well done. I really should kill these things. We need one of your hearts. The heart, Osborne. First you attack the heart. Come here, buddy. There you go. There you go. Actually, you know what? Let's set up a bunch of these. Because they're clearly all gonna aggro on me. There you go. Anyone else? No? You're okay? Sure. Hear me, hear me? Ooh, oh, we got a heart! We got a heart, boys! I remember what we needed it for, but we got one. Sweet. Away! How long is this? Wait a minute. Why is the track... It can't end here. Or does it? Does it cut through here? Is that a merchant? Is this a merchant chilling there? Alright, well, let's light this campfire. Get out of the way, I don't want the root. I don't want the root. Thank you. Alright. We'll make him a Dave one of these days. Yeah, one of these days. He seems to take offense to it. Not that I really give a shit. Dude, why is the what? Oh,
the helmet from the last Karja soldier.
Examine the helmet.
Lost his head here, then ran off.
But where did he run? Where did he run? Highlight the trick. He ran this away. Bunny. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Oh my god, we clobbered that bunny. There's a turkey. Quit your jiving, turkey. Yeah. Give me fatty meat. Bony meat, you suck. I need fatty meat to make an infinite res- Well, it's not even like I'm making it. He just wants that as like, you know, for trade. Can we examine you?
Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here.
Oh, good God.
But maybe he made it to that island.
That's terrifying. That is terrifying. So what do these arrows do? Oh, it shows what they're good at. Like, these hardpoint are like the armor-piercing ones that we've been wondering about. Ah! Just like these, they're for breaking armor for the most part, but they do damage, unlike these, which do no damage. What's the hand? I don't know what the hell the hand means. Is that handling, maybe? Beats the hell out of me. Beats the hell out of me. I'm gonna highlight these fish and murder them along the way. Seems unlikely to me that we'll get fatty meat from fish, but a brother can dream, can't he? A brother can dream. Alright. I may have to turn the, oven off now. Give me a second. Let's murder the fish. Feed the birds. Tuppence a bag. Tuppence. This is just carnage. This is absolute carnage. Alright. Please have fatty meat. Oh god, there's a crocodile over there. Crocodilo. Yep, we're going over there. Crocodilo, don't mess with me, yo. I really want to get these fish. Oh, I did get fatty meat. Sweet. Bony meat. Psh, you bastard. I think we need fish bones for something as well. Swim! Stroke! 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 Stop mocking me! Don't do it, Jason. You can't stop me.
Cleansing. And bracing.
What? What? What was she talking about? I have no idea. Oh, looks like the crocodilo gave up. Oh my god, hurry up! Hurry up! I know there's one more fish. I'm not gonna swim all the way out there. I should, shouldn't I, though? Oh, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Stroke! Sure, you know what? Just swim faster. Well, you know, don't, even though I'm mashing the button. Why do we have bugger all of the... Hang on. Why does it keep saying... Oh, because one's how many we have in the, nooked. I keep thinking it means we have one arrow, but no. We got another track. We have another track. Alright, we'll check in a second. I'm gonna turn the oven off so my food doesn't burn. Oh, I'll be right back. What the hell is that giant red thing? Oh, yeah, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, the chicken's fine. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Like I said, it takes forever to cook those things. So, like, an extra 10 minutes makes almost no difference in terms of, like, how well done it is. It's barely noticeable. Alright, we're going this way. The heck? Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Ooh, hang on. Nope, that's not, that's part of the bush.
By the sun, by the sun. never what really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feast.
What is that watcher doing?
The fear found too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I'm never really done.
What have you been fingering, you freak?
I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grassy bed.
Oh God.
I do want to go home, right in half. Where I never more will roam. By the sun. I'm really, really done.
I thought I'd just let him finish. You're done now, champ. There you go.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Honora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I hate that hat.
I refuse to be led back.
It looks so dumb.
By Honora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
You want me to kill the crocodilo?
Don't start singing again.
Okay, I lied to you. I was kind of planning to kill that thing anyway. Is it going to point me towards the crocodilo? Or is it? Oh, okay. So it wasn't the one near me. Good job then. I almost killed the wrong guy. That'd have been embarrassing for everyone involved. What is this? Ooh, it's some kind of a log. Let me in, what the hell? Read it. Aw, it's a data log. Ugh, fine. Alright, hello. Our records show that you've been researching safe, comfortable, and affordable apartments in the Salt Lake City area. You should consider the Rika building? Rika? Probably Rika. Take a moment to review some of the features we offer our tenants. Totally automated facility, blah 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 blah. Always comfy. Complimentary Faro runner upon signing a lease. Don't know what that means. Let your runner grab groceries and collect packages while you enjoy the luxury of the Rika lifestyle. Our hollow site features a free, fully immersive tour of the facilities, including a customizable mock-up of your future Rika apartment. Visit us today and start living. So, I agree. The hat is absolutely ugly as hell. It sounds like, apparently I'm just gonna keep saying, you know. God, I hate when people do that. It sounds like society got too advanced and the robots took over. That kind of seems to be where they're going with this. What is this pointing to? Okay, there's like 1,000 crocodiles around here. I almost attacked the wrong one again. Good God. Ooh, maybe I can possess one of the other ones. Oh shit. That's so good. Okay. Are you coming at me? Can you like not come at me, buddy? Hang on, can we sneak around? Ooh, Lord, what have I done? I'm gonna hide for a second here, because there's way too many crocodilos. Way too many. Everything's getting alerted!
Stay out of their way for now.
Look how many enemies are around here! They're like all coming at me! Oh, shit. This is bad news, Dez. Just in case. Yeah, I had a feeling. Go away. Go away. I'm in the middle of some stuff right now. Thank you. Okay, that one is still shooting ice at the wall. That's fine. I think. I turn around. You know what?
Wire didn't catch.
No, I didn't. That one did though. Alright, there's like 1,000 things to loot there. Ooh, can we stick my thing up this guy's ass? No, we can't. Okay, this is bad news. This is really bad news. Oh god. Oh my god. Okay, come here. Come here. Come here. Alright, we can possess this guy while he's down. Let's do that right now. I need you to give me a hand. There's far too many crocodiles around here, and this ain't even the one that's supposed to be killing, I don't think. No, he's like over there now. Alright, you deal with those dudes. You know what? I suppose we'll loot this stuff whilst we're here, because we're probably not coming back. Hopefully he distracts them. And then we can go fight the other one. And when I say distracts, I mean, you know, win the fight, preferably. Don't get your ass kicked. Good luck, buddy. I believe in you. Alright, we're off. We're off. Take it easy, Rizzio. Have a good night. I'm gonna be done after we kill this croc anyway, I would imagine. Crocodile soldier! Yeah! Critical of justice! Can I do this in the water? Oh god. Can I put it, like, here? Yes, I can. Come here. How did... How?
Ah! Oh, what the hell?
It's going so ham. Dude! Wow! Okie dokie. Oh, I didn't mean to override it. Yeah, there you go. Whew. This thing's going crazy, dude. Yeah! Alright, we need to get out of here, like, right now. Yep. That, I don't know what's wrong with this crocodile, but it has lost its goddamn mind. It's going crazy, man! Alright, let's use this. Okay, so where are its weak points?
Holy crap.
Dude, just stop. No, it moved! Oh, it kind of worked. Okay, the weak point is this sack underneath for the most part. Does that get the sack? Well, apparently not. Well, whatever, we got the crit. Ah, screw it, it's there anyway. Gotcha, bitch. Alright. Oh, we got another heart. And we got a he had a bow? Oh, that's right, of course he does. Because that's what we're killing him for, to get the guy's bow. I was like, wow, I've never seen that before. No, because it's a quest item. Duh. I'm back, buddy, I got your bow. Did my crocodile win? Wait, hang on. I think he did. Is this, well, no. Are you my crocodile? Are you mine? You belong to me. I think you do. Well, I'm sorry, buddy, but, it's gotta be done. I appreciate your help and all that. Yeah!
This is where it is.
Oh, I'm such a dick. There we go. Man, that was brutal. And, boop! Oh, he's alive! Okay. So where's the guy that you killed? Oh, there he is. Free booty! And that's why we, you know, got him on our side. Welcome back, Lily. It sucks playing on the keyboard, damn. I'm sorry to hear that. Ahoy, matey. I killed the crocodile and then some.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Yes, may the sunlight there passing indeed. What do we get? What do we get? Yep, we need to go to Meridian, pretty much the next thing we're gonna do, which I think might be like the main city of the game. And I'm pretty sure it's bloody gigantic, so that should be fun. We got a bunch of EXP and nothing else, you freeloader. Didn't even give me a chest. Hello everyone, how's it going? Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, you can support me by either leaving a like, or you could head over to my Patreon at patreon.com/MrAndersonLP if you want to chuck me some spare cash. That will help out a great deal. And speaking of which, these are the following people that have this month been in the $10 plus tier. So, thank you very much to Don Lobo, Oreo Yo-Yo, Billy Nying, hopefully I'm saying that correctly, Dr. Pepper Penguin, Nuria Age, Source of Success, Hitbox, Bebop56210, Mike Huber, Waffleball, Alari Tower, Pedro Marquez, Rasmus, Cryonix, Nixizaita, and KP Shadow Squirrel. Again, thank you to all of those, and thank you to everyone in the lower tiers as well. The $5 plus tier people should be on the screen right now, unless I messed that up horribly. And also thank you to everyone, no matter what you donate, it helps out more than you know. Again, thank you, and good night!